Okay. So, sorry about that. We're back, and it's a lot better. My CPU isn't as bad and horrible. I guess that's my thing that I'm gonna end up having to do is just get a whole new CPU. Especially if I want to do what I was trying to do. So, we're just gonna get started here. I've wasted enough time. It's running better. That's all I care about. Alright. Episode 5. Don't stop believing. Do not stop believing. Let's do this. Close this out. There's no point in having that up. Open my chat.
Previously on Guardians of the Galaxy. I'm sorry, but this thing is way too powerful for anyone to wield. We gotta destroy it.
Baldi. He is lost to me. The Forge is destroyed because of him.
Once we get off this planet, I'm going to leave the Guardians. If I'm alone, the only one who can get hurt is me.
This is my chance, Peter. To protect my new family. Like I never did for Hovat and Kamaria.
Tell me what I have to do.
My family will be proud. And I will tell them of my best friend, Peter Quill.
Yeah, that's right. Drax died.
Peter, where's Drax? I just thought we had a leader who would fight for us. All of us.
I ain't happy about Drax being gone, but I am happy to still be breathing.
Thank you for freeing me and teaching me that the loudest shouter is usually the most correct. But I must go.
The galaxy may need guarding, Peter. But not by us.
Gamora, wait.
It wasn't me who did this, Peter. It was you.
Man, I forgot about all the crazy stuff that happened. Can't believe all the crazy stuff that happened, man.
Next up, is your codex device making you sick? A new study.
8 or 9 rounds, then we find Ha.
We have some breaking news. Reports are flying in about a violent Kree attack on Jabari 5. Millions are feared dead.
Hey, Pete. I found her.
Earlier today, reports came in of a deformed monster rampaging across the galaxy, attacking planets at random. It appeared as if the creature was able to draw life out of innocent bystanders without even touching them.
Your time is up, Star-Lord. I will hunt you down to the ends of the galaxy. I shall destroy nowhere. Then I will continue to Earth. There will be no home for you anywhere! Death is coming, Peter Quill.
Holy crap! I can't believe the team just ditched us when we've got this planet-nuking lady to deal with. Perfect timing. Now we gotta deal with Hala as a death monster with a gun that can blow a hole in a planet.
Oh yeah. We are so screwed it's not even funny.
It's kind of funny, in a fatalistic sort of way. Guardian's gone. Drax dead. And Hala just seems to be getting stronger. Yeah, the last couple of days have gone from being a pile of crap to a pile of crap on fire. But even with all that, just want you to know, I believe in you, man. I mean, you always figure something out.
Thanks, Rocket. Really appreciate it.
Yeah, you gotta believe in something. And you're the closest thing to me right now.
There's only one way we can stop her. We need to get the Guardians back together.
Peter! We have to get the Guardians back together!
Groot? What are you doing here?
I am Groot!
Don't worry. I'm way ahead of you on that one.
I am Groot!
Oh no. This is worse than I thought. I could sense that remnants of the Forge still existed. They must be inside of Hala. It appears where the Forge granted life, Hala can now take it. With every life she claims, she'll gain more power. We're doomed.
Are you friggin' kidding me?
I'm so sorry. I had no idea.
Oh, yeah. Great.
It's getting better.
This
and
just
better.
Keeps getting better and better.
There's nothing better about this. The Eternity Forge is highly unstable. It would be extremely toxic to Hala. It's likely that she needs to kill to keep herself alive.
So you're saying if she stopped killing people,
the Forge would consume her.
Oh.
I am Groot.
But you have seen what she has become. Hala is too powerful a foe for the Guardians to take on.
Well, we're certainly not going to beat her with that kind of attitude.
Oh, well. I'm sorry it's hard for me to be positive when I can feel every person that Hala murders.
I am Groot.
I am Groot.
The Guardians are broken.
I am Groot.
I don't see a world where you can actually defeat Hala.
I am Groot.
And when you were together, you all hated each other.
I am Groot.
I can't imagine a time when you didn't hate each other.
Oh, Mantis, that's not true at all, right? Come on, guys, help me out here.
Look, Mantis, you didn't see us at our best.
I am Groot.
Wait, you want to do what? Groot wants to show us something.
Okay. Wants to show us something.
Get your hands off me, man! I'm innocent! You got the wrong guys!
Oh, you mean to tell me there's another rodent and tree duo out there?
Yes!
Who were scanned and ID'd by several bystanders.
I am Groot!
Yes, we know who you are.
Really? I'm controlling his dialogue?
Don't worry. I know how to handle this. As soon as they lock us up, I'm gonna go up to the biggest, baddest dude in here and knock him out.
Oh, hey, look, it's Drax.
Oh, boy.
Hey! I did not know this was an animal prison, too. Or perhaps you are my meal. I am Groot, and I am Drax.
I am
Destroyer.
Groot, and I
do not attempt
am
to
Drax.
Change me. I will tear you limb from limb, or snout from tail, whichever would be more painful.
I challenged you. I'm still here.
That is because you cheated. You had a weapon, and I did not.
Take it easy. Knock it off. All right. Make room for one more. And don't get too comfortable. We'll be back to take you to permanent lockup soon.
Who is this loser?
Call me Star-Lord.
Oh gosh, he has a mustache.
I'm sure you've all heard of me. Especially you.
Definitely not.
I am Groot.
I don't know. I can't take anyone with facial hair seriously.
Nice to meet you, Groot. What kind of tree are you? Spruce? Elm?
I am Groot.
Yeah, you already said that. I could tell you guys are the real badasses in the room. Legendary outlaws like me.
Oh.
Not you.
Not you.
We're too good looking to stay locked up in here. Don't you think? The second the Nova Corps start running background checks on us, none of us are ever going to see the sweet light of day again.
I am Groot.
And I'm still Star-Lord. Look, so here's the deal.
I'm so sorry.
We're breaking out of here.
Oh, God.
I'm not going anywhere with any of you.
Settle down in there. All of you.
I will not settle. No prison can contain me.
I'll go gladly if this giant ass won't be there.
My ass is the correct proportion for my body. I am Groot.
Fighting isn't gonna get us anywhere. We need to work together.
Hate to admit it, Stash Lord is right. We're fighting the wrong people.
I just came up with a brilliant plan that's totally original. I'm calling
it... Wait to hear this.
The Great Escape. You see that guard there? He's the only one with the key card to get us out of here. But there's no way we can get to it. So we gotta escape another way. There's a force field all around us, but not below us. And that's where you come in, Muscle Man.
I agree to this nickname.
You are gonna use those beefy mitts of yours to dig us a tunnel to the other side of the force field.
Beefy mitts?
We don't have anywhere to hide all the debris, so this tree, well, you're gonna have to eat it all. Huh?
Is that you, Rooks?
I'm not gonna lie. A couple of you might die. But know that I will never forget you. Or... we could just use the key card. I love this tree.
I love this tree.
I think this is the beginning of a beautiful friend...
Escape. You were going to say escape.
Friendship. I was gonna say friendship, but escape will do.
Okay, that was funny.
I was wrong about you guys. There's a reason you all ended up together. I never knew. You're not a team, or a family, or friends in the conventional sense. But somehow it works.
Yeah. It was all the mustache.
Peter, I don't think that's it.
I don't know, Mantis. I really think it was the mustache.
It was not the mustache.
Okay, fine. It was just a lot of different things that led to us being a great team. We're the guardians of the galaxy. It's time we start acting like it.
Then let's go get them back.
I am Groot!
It was the mustache. It was definitely the mustache.
I am Groot.
Okay. Just gotta find Gamora.
It's anyone's guess where she is. She's still an assassin. She'll know where to go if she don't want to be found.
Mantis, you were able to track down the shrine using your abilities. Do you think you could find one of us too?
I can usually only sense someone who is nearby. But I may be able to extend my range with your help.
I am Groot.
I have an idea.
What?
You're going to love it. Minds.
This is inside my mind. It seems kind of empty.
I've never shared this with anyone before, and you didn't die or anything. This is amazing! I wasn't sure it would work, but it did.
Next time, would you mind giving me a heads up first?
Oh, I'm sorry. I just got a little excited. This island here represents your subconscious mind, Peter. And those other islands represent your friends. Gamora could be anywhere in the galaxy by now. In order to find her, we'll need to build a bridge.
Bridge?
Yes, a bridge of feelings.
A bridge
I won't
of
be
feelings.
Able to do it myself. I'll need your help.
Okay. This is weird. This is very, very weird.
I suppose it would be for someone who has never experienced it before. Doesn't that make it kind of fun? If we can reach your friends' islands, we'll learn where they are. Now, I need you to concentrate very hard. When you think about the Guardians, what emotions do you feel the strongest?
Whoa, what the hell was that?
On this plane, emotions are able to take physical form. Those are memories that you can connect to with your feelings. If we focus on your emotional relationships with the rest of your team, they will be easier to find.
She's gone now. But maybe with that relic, I can make her ungone. She's gone now. But maybe with that relic. She's gone now. But maybe with that relic, I can make her. Ungone. I have to try.
Who else could she be? Who else could she be after I betrayed her?
Doing well, Peter. I'm beginning to sense Gamora.
Give me this. Please, Peter. Give me this.
Your bond with Drax is very strong.
But I don't understand. You can sense Drax, but Drax is dead.
I can't explain it, but I can certainly feel his presence through your emotions. You've told me how you feel about the Guardians. That's good. But in order to find your friends, I'll need more. How do you think your friends feel about being Guardians?
This is my power.
This is my hour of honor. My sweet wife and daughter have finally been avenged.
This is very unsettling. But please keep trying.
We're gonna sell Thanos' body!
Honestly, we all stay because of you, Peter.
You're doing great.
I didn't think I was actually capable of feeling this many emotions. I'm so deep.
Let's just try once more. You and the Guardians have had so many amazing adventures. How would you describe your happiest moment with them? I think that's enough. If you explore all these memories, we should have what we need to build our bridges.
Hey, I was surrounded by a door and fans. I couldn't let them go thirsty.
Your emotions towards Rocket are extremely complicated and varied. Is somehow still out there. Your feelings can lead us to him.
What does this mean, Mantis?
It means Drax is alive!
Drax is alive!
And it means you left him for dead. Poor Drax! He must be so lonely!
Oh no. Drax! Oh god, I feel terrible.
We all thought Drax was dead. We may have assumed too quickly. Oops.
The others will be so excited that he's still alive.
His sacrifice caused so much turmoil. Hopefully this will repair what was broken in your team.
Okay, we know where Drax is.
But we're not done here. Keep looking.
Brayden!
I can't believe we
What's
did
going
it.
On?
Thanos is gone.
How are you doing? Yeah, I'm finally back.
There are so many contrasting emotions that you feel towards Gamora.
I know this place.
Oh, did you?
I've been here. This is Thanos' training room from Gamora's memory.
Gamora hated her father.
Yeah, I'm just getting off work myself. I am ready to go to bed, honestly. It was a long day. Super long day.
It's where her and Nebula still got along before... before they didn't. Maybe the place reminds her of her sister.
She must feel so lonely. Rocket stayed with us, so that island will probably show us the Milano. I'm proud of you, Peter. You did well connecting with your emotions. I know it couldn't have been easy for someone such as yourself. Not everyone can connect with people as easily as I can.
Thanks. Guess I'll take that as a compliment.
You should, because you are so emotionally inept.
Yeah, I get it, Mantis. Thank you for clearing that up. So, guess we just have to pick him up.
Who should we get first?
Drax.
Let's go grab Drax.
Let's go.
Can't believe Drax is alive. So happy. What's happening
what
in the game? Basically,
I'm getting
the
hell out
Guardians
of
back together.
Don't worry.
With Gamora,
if Drax is alive,
Blank
I got
leaving,
money on that thing being dead.
And everybody thought Drax was dead because, you know, he sacrificed himself, but
Whoa.
He turns out he's actually alive.
He actually
did. So basically going to pick him up, and we're going to face the crazy Hala chick that kind of has the Eternity Forge thing.
Holy crap! You came out of it. Like, you were inside it, and then you came out? That's amazing!
You doubted me, Peter Quill.
Now what's wrong, man? You look pretty down for a guy who just defied death.
I was merely reflecting on the circumstances. The creature did not give up easily. Our battle raged for hours.
But I'm so glad that Drax is alive.
Proud. But I think I was happier butchering that hideous worm than when I got revenge on my daughter's killer. How could that be? I cannot find a reason for it. That worm has no importance to me.
Revenge doesn't bring you happiness. It just delays the pain a while.
I know.
It's about what you want, not what you need.
You missed a funny I am Groot section. I basically played as Groot.
Wise.
And I could pick choices.
I'm not used to hearing such wisdom from you,
Peter. But, you know, obviously
all
he would say is I am Groot. So it was kind of funny.
In the midst of battle, I felt such exhilaration and nothing else. I spared not a single thought for Kumaria. I think I am afraid that with each passing moment, her memory will continue to disappear. I fear that once I forget, Kumaria will die a second death. These feelings will not stop.
I don't think that's true at all. Your memories of your family will last forever. Kumaria will always be a part of you.
That is impossible. She is not a part of me. She is dead!
You know what? I think I'm going to do the nerd chat.
I am not used to being afraid
like
of anything.
Story game. Taking a path.
If only I were dead. These feelings would not cause me such distress.
I can read chat.
How hard I try.
For someone who says he wants to die, you suck at it. Like, I don't know what to tell you, Drax. Maybe you're just invincible.
Of course. I must be invincible.
I must be invincible.
This only makes things worse. I was not completely honest with you before.
Man.
I did wish to protect the Guardians. But part of me hoped that I might see my daughter again in the afterlife. If such a thing does exist.
Nice, Fallout 4.
I do not know. But the thought of reuniting with my family.
You can't escape that fate forever. Eventually you will see her. But that doesn't have to be today, Drax.
Perhaps it is enough to have something to look forward to. Thank you, my friend.
Love Fallout 4.
I feel more sure of my path forward.
Hey guys, it's all clear. Bring the ship down.
Now, let us return to your garbage heap of a ship. The galaxy is counting on us to stop Hala.
Hey, it might be a garbage heap, but it's our garbage heap.
Most of that garbage is yours, Peter.
Nice. My dog basically just got done spinning and running in circles on my bed. Now she's finally tired out. And actually laying down and being good for once. Oh man. Sanctuary.
Alright. Huh.
You expecting any calls today?
Star-Lord!
Uh-oh.
I do not know how you escaped the shrine, but there is nowhere you can run to now. You and your guardians will suffer greatly for what you have done.
Sorry. I don't recognize this number. Who is this?
You know who this is! You have stolen everything from me. I will kill everyone you've ever known. Everyone you've ever loved.
Yeah, no. You definitely have the wrong number. She hung up on me. I can't believe she hung up on me. Yeah, you said it. Did Hala always look that gnarly?
It's as I said. The Forge is taking its toll on her.
Yeesh.
If she's coming from nowhere, we've got to hustle.
Keep the engine running. I'll be back soon.
Oh, that was funny. New phone. Who is this?
Don't you think Gam's gonna be a little pissed at you? Then what are you gonna say?
I'm sure I'll think of something in the moment.
Word of advice, Pete. Think harder.
Gamora?
You've got some nerve, following me here of all places. I told you I was done. I'm not in a very charitable mood, Peter. Leave, or I'll make you leave.
Or are you here to fight? I won't go easy on you.
Whoa, there is no need for violence here, okay? Let's just talk it out.
I've said enough.
Whoa, wait just a...
You said you'd keep everyone together! Hala is more powerful than ever. Drax is dead.
Drax isn't dead.
What? Why didn't you open with that? Drax is alive?
You attacked me.
Did your father mentioning it before?
Oh, sorry I didn't get the chance to mention it in the 2 seconds before you freaking attacked me!
He was devoured by that thing. You said he was gone.
I thought he was, but he's not! He killed that space worm and is now hanging on the Milano with everyone else. Drax is back to his normal self.
Ah!
What?
I just don't get it. Why does everything just work out for you? No matter what you do,
Everything just conveniently works out for the great Star-Lord.
I thought you'd be happy.
I am happy.
Are you sure? You're yelling.
It's just... So Drax happened to survive, but you told him to sacrifice himself, knowing full well that it could kill him. Can't you even pretend to be bothered by that? Show me something, anything, at least some semblance of remorse.
You're asking if I feel bad? Of course I feel bad.
Then why won't you show it?
Hey, what do you want from me? You want me to wander around crying? That isn't my style, Gamora.
You shrug through everything, free of consequence, while I feel punished for merely existing. I've done so many horrible things. I fought. I tortured a little girl. All because I was too scared to stand up to Thanos. And now, my sister is dead. I'll never be able to forgive myself. You made a mistake coming back, Peter.
You were as much of a victim as Nebula was. But Thanos is to blame, not you.
Thanos may have given the order, but the blade was in my hand. Rocket pushes people away to hide his pain. Drax revels in his rage. But I don't know how to get past it. All the lives I've ruined. I've hurt so many people. Despicable acts I did to serve Thanos.
You haven't hurt me, Gamora. Ever.
Everyone that gets close to me winds up hurt. If I go back with you, I'll just make it worse. I don't even know why you bothered coming here.
You're my rock. You're also the only one who gets my jokes. I can't do this without you.
I close my eyes at night, and I'm right back here. I'm that frightened girl, unsure of what or who to trust. I want nothing more than that pain to be over.
You have to forgive yourself, Gamora. It's the only way you can move forward.
Right. You're right.
Come on, trophy.
Hey, Drax. Surprised to admit it, I'm actually glad to see you.
I too am glad you have not perished in a violent and agonizing way. Perhaps by sudden evisceration or Bylanese organ chewing. I once saw a man have his organs chewed. How we laughed at his pain.
Yep. Definitely the same old Drax.
Absence does make the heart grow fonder, unfortunately.
We're all back.
Welcome home, everyone.
I am Groot!
Groot says it's so good to see you all.
Look at you, Peter. Somehow, you managed to get us all back in the same room. I didn't think we'd see each other after last time. Unless, you know, we ended up in the same prison. Again.
Yeah. First off, I wanted to apologize. I was acting like kind of a...
Jerk?
Jackass?
Coward? Ooh, I am Groot?
Yes. I am sorry for all of those things. I wish I had better news for you, but things have turned into a bad monster movie out there.
Yes, Hala and the Eternity Forge have merged into a singular being. But where the relic granted life, Hala absorbs life.
We accidentally created a supervillain. Go team.
Yes, we created a worthy adversary.
She has to be stopped before she strikes again. Hala contacted me. She said this won't end until we're dead or she is.
There's only one thing we can do.
I'll get the cyanide pills.
I am Groot.
I'll get the cyanide pills.
The rodent is right. Our chances of victory have not improved since the last time we fought her.
Hala is heading for nowhere. For us. I'm open to suggestions on how we approach this.
Nothing.
Well, you've been on her ship before. I can analyze the readings from last time and see if there's a way to take out her weapons. When in doubt, look to the data. There's gotta be a weak spot or two we can exploit.
If Hala's ship has a weakness, I know you'll be able to find it.
Flattery will get you everywhere, Pete. I'll do my best.
Hala isn't going to go easy on us. We'll have to prepare to take her down.
I'll be on the bridge, Pete. Come talk to me when you get the chance.
Oh yes, Bethesda's load times suck.
I am Groot.
Even on now current gen technology, Bethesda's loading times suck.
Quill, I was waiting for you. I wish to apologize.
For what?
I realize I have not been the same since we slew Thanos. I was so consumed in my emotions that I uselessly sacrificed myself. My selfish act put the Guardians at risk. For that, I am deeply sorry. And I hope you can accept my sincere apology.
We all got a little emotional. You weren't alone in that.
Of course, but it is in your nature to be emotional. You are sad and pathetic. I should be above such petty emotions. I will try to redeem myself once again in the coming battle against Hala.
So, that giant space worm, how'd you kill it?
It is a heroic tale that people will talk about for generations. I launched myself into the jaws of the worm creature, narrowly avoiding endless rows of teeth. I used my blades to slow my descent, shredding the creature's pulsating throat. Once within its noxious bowels, I detonated the drive cores of 6 dead ships. The explosion resulting from digestive fumes and flammable fecal matter was the most beautiful sight I have ever seen.
How the hell did you get out of there?
Peter, some may not know this, but when a creature is in its death throes, the sphincter relaxes. I was forced to swim through bile. Gland juices seeped into my nose and mouth until I emerged, moist, reeking, victorious. I look forward to repeating this tale many, many times for the others.
I'm sorry we left you for dead.
I do not blame you for your ineptitude. I also thought I was bound to die. It was a reasonable misunderstanding.
Later, Drax.
What happens later?
What happens later?
Hey, Gamora.
Hey. I wanted to thank you again. What you said back at that training hall, I really appreciate it. If you hadn't have shown up when you did, I don't know what might have happened.
I meant what I said. Every word.
I know. And it means a lot to me. So, what was on your mind?
Aww.
Also, I think that we should, you know, maybe talk. Just to talk about, you know, you and me. I mean, I just care for you a lot.
I know.
Oh, you do. Okay. So, how do you feel?
Peter, maybe.
Oh, yeah, yeah, of course, yeah, sure. Yeah, we'll just put a pin right in it. Just, that's the pin going in the, yeah, just for later.
Ouch.
Oh, hello, Peter.
Something wrong?
No. Well, this isn't the way I imagined the prophecy of the Celestial One to turn out. On one hand, you destroyed the Eternity Forge, which I think was the right call.
You do?
But on the other hand, Hala is a horrible monster now. What if the prophecy is wrong? I'm afraid no matter what I do, I can't escape the Forge. I was sure that when the Celestial One chose the fate of the Forge, I would finally find peace.
Hey, look at me. We are going to fix this.
Yeah.
Okay?
Oh. Okay. Okay. Thank you, Peter. Was there something you wanted to ask?
I'm glad you're back with us, Mantis.
Honestly, I'm glad too. I'm sorry I left before. I was just caught up in the moment, and the strain was too much on my emotions. I know it wasn't for very long, but being alone and surrounded by strangers was overwhelming. If Groot hadn't found me, I don't know what I would have done.
I should go. Lots of work to do.
Of course.
Damn it.
You still owe me 50 units from our last sparring practice.
What you got cooking?
Yeah, about that. I've been poring over the scans we got last time and we hit the Revenant. Good news is, I know what we gotta do to take Hala down. Bad news is, I don't know how we're gonna do it. We're gonna have to disable that super gun of hers if we want any chance of beating this. Simple, right? No more gun, no more dead people.
Okay. Now you have my attention.
Right. So, far as I can tell, there's a number of key points on the ship to factor in. Here, 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 and here. That's as far as I've gotten.
Okay. So lay it on me.
What do you want to know?
Huh. This place looks important.
Yeah, that's the computer core, where the ship's system can be accessed. We need someone to hack into the computer. It's vital in getting that weapon offline.
What's this?
The main hull system. You might not remember, but it was filled with those cryopods. And because somebody decided to destroy the Eternity Forge, those meat freezers are offline, and all that power's getting diverted to the super weapon. Big old hallway like this? Great place for a distraction!
What's this one?
Those are the access ways to the computer core. Kind of like the hard drive for the ship. If someone don't cover those access ways, reinforcements will be sent straight to the core and overwhelm the hacker in no time.
Is that the weapon?
Right. I've actually got a plan for this one.
It's got a couple of points on the outside of the ship where the energy is focused before it discharges. But get this, these points aren't guarded. They're just out there in the open. Probably because the Kree don't think anyone's insane enough to attack a super weapon head on.
Are we insane enough to attack a super weapon head on?
We are. I mean, you are, since you'll be handling this part.
Wait, what? Me?
You're the one with the jet boots. I got a slew of homebrewed explosives and deflectors. You'll plant the explosives on each of those energy points, and then when Hala fires the weapon again, boom! It'll blow itself up.
And what if they fire the weapon before I'm done planting the deflectors?
Just finish before that happens. We need our hacker to take down the shields and clear a way for you to plant the explosives. Someone to guard that hacker from any attacking Kree, and a third person to stage a distraction to keep them occupied. But as far as plans go, it's pretty insane. And,
suicidal?
Yeah, that word.
Well, that doesn't sound much different from our usual plans.
Yeah, it's becoming our signature style. Don't know if it's a good thing or a bad thing, though. Oh, I almost forgot. We need someone to grab Hala's helmet. Won't be able to trigger the weapon without it. It's probably in her quarters somewhere, so someone will have to steal it right out from under her nose.
You're joking. Please tell me you're joking.
Not this time. I know I got a record for pulling your leg, but we're actually gonna need that helmet.
All right, I'll pick who does what. Hacker, protector, distractor, helmet thief, and me.
Oh, baby, am I looking forward to this? You had me worried back there, Groot. Thought you were mad at me or something.
I am Groot.
Hey, Pete.
I've got a role in mind for you, Rocket.
Oh, yeah?
Probably have him do the hacking.
I want you to hack the computer.
Logical choice. I won't let you down.
Catch you in a bit.
Mm-hmm. You know, if this doesn't go our way, I just want to tell you...
I am Groot.
Yeah. Me too.
I am Groot.
If we're going to attack the Revenant, we all need a job to do. You're gonna infiltrate the bridge.
Ho ho! I am Groot!
Not sure Groot should be going off on his own, but you're in charge.
I believe in you, Groot. I'll see you around, buddy.
I am Groot. I am Groot.
Really? Pete got in touch with his feelings?
It's strange to have so many on the Milano now.
Hey, Drax. We've got a plan of attack ready to go. I've just got to divvy up the roles.
Of course. I trust you will grant me the most important job.
You're on protection duty. Make sure no one gets to the computer.
Yes. I will defend that inanimate piece of machinery with all of my strength. Because I am invincible, nothing will stand in my way.
Later, Drax.
What happens later?
So, Rocket has this plan?
A just crazy enough to work one?
Yeah, the usual kind.
Not surprised. So what role do I play in this disaster?
You're sneaky. So, why don't you stealth down there and steal Hala's helmet?
Her helmet? All right. Sounds like a challenge. Leave it to me, Peter.
Pete, looks like Hala just entered the system. We're gonna have to hurry.
It's now or never. All right, guys, bring it in. So, here's the plan. We're making a run on Hala's ship to take that super weapon offline. I've assigned each of you an important role. Hacker, backup, distraction, and of course someone to steal that helmet. I will install the explosive, so when the trigger's pulled, the gun blows up right in Hala's face.
This will require everyone to work together flawlessly. I do not believe I have seen that happen. Ever. Are you sure this plan will work?
Yeah, we ain't exactly got a stellar track record when it comes to plans going our way.
I trust each and every one of you to do what you do best. Now, things will go wrong, they always do. But we'll figure it out as we go. We have everyone we need to do that right here.
Uh-oh, here comes a patented quill speech.
I mean, look at Rocket.
Damn it. I should not have drawn attention to myself.
What should I be looking at?
He's the number one smartass in the galaxy.
And damn proud of him.
You should be. Your self-confidence crushing wit is legendary.
Ooh, Peter, over here. It's me, Drax. I volunteer to go next.
Oh, I could never forget you, big guy.
Do not hold back. Tell me what I am. This should be enjoyable.
This guy is practically invincible. I mean, the galaxy's thrown all kinds of crap at him, and it bounces right off.
This is not true. If it was, I would not have needed several showers after we escaped that worm.
And...
Don't.
And Gamora.
Peter.
The most skilled warrior I've ever seen. And I've seen Schwarzenegger, Stallone, and Chan kick ass 6 ways from Sunday.
Thank you, I think. I didn't understand any of those things you just said.
And what about Mantis?
What about me? I don't know what's going on here.
Can't keep anything hidden from her. She is the living embodiment of a violation of privacy.
I can't help it.
And we love you for it, Mantis. And last, but certainly not least, Groot.
I am Groot.
The beating heart of the Guardians.
I am Groot.
I am Groot.
Right back at you, man. Sure, we have our differences, but we all share something in common.
Arrest records.
Trust issues.
I am Groot.
Dependency on oxygen-rich atmospheres to survive.
Not exactly. We're all heroes, despite our best efforts. We never asked for this responsibility, but we're committed to making this galaxy a better place. As long as we have each other, we can beat anything. Hala doesn't stand a chance.
That was actually a good speech.
Yes! Everyone is feeling inspired.
Then let's rock and roll.
Da 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 da. Da 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 da.
P.
Peter, before you came back for me, I was ready to give up on the Guardians, because I thought you already had. Thanks for proving me wrong. Okay, this is it. Here's hoping everything works out. We deserve it happening to us at least once.
I've got your back, Gamora.
Good. I've got yours, too.
Look sharp, guys. Hala's coming in hot.
I am Groot?
No, I ain't a traitor. It's a phrase. You know, like,
no, this
right
is the last one.
I
did episode 4, that last stream.
That does sound worse.
Hang on. Rubble coming your way.
Yeah, this is the finale.
I'm almost to the computer core.
I am Groot.
Exercise is hard, okay?
Oh,
well, what happened? Did you die again?
Nope.
Did you die again?
Totally alive.
Fly on, human.
Guys, how's it going in there?
I'm all hacked in, plus an added bonus. Her computer's now transmitting some of your music to the entire ship. They're hearing that trash over the air intercom.
Okay, Pete, you're good to go. Eject it and plant the bomb. One down.
Star-Lord, how is your mission proceeding?
It's going great. It's going less great. About to have some company. Gotta hurry. If they fire that weapon now, I'm hosed. And how's that protection going, Drax?
Oh, Peter! What fun I am having! Oh, the blood! It is everywhere! Even in my mouth!
Oh my gosh,
okay, Drax. Good to know. Heads up!
Oh, too late.
Make this quick.
Make it quick.
Down, one to go.
How's it going in there, Peter?
I'm on the last station now. Now would be a solid time for that distraction.
I am Groot.
You did what? Now this I gotta see.
Hey, what? What'd he say?
Groot turned the main hallway into a freaking forest. Yeah! The flowers are eating him alive. Oh, too bad you can't see this, Pete. It's really something special.
Well, looks like that got everyone's attention.
Oh, hi.
Oh, no, you don't. Kinda busy here.
Okay. Yeah, let me just die. That's cool. Sitting there pressing everything.
Oh, no, you don't.
Kinda busy here. To press L2.
Thank you.
Rocket, all charges are planted. Pressed?
Marginally. Once one of the Kree fires that weapon, the whole ship's gonna go, holy crap, that's a huge explosion.
Yeah, I think that distraction worked a little too well. There are no more Kree on the bridge.
What?
Looks like someone just volunteered to go hit that button then.
Do I have to do everything myself?
I managed to get the helmet. Now what, Rocket?
Launch it out an airlock.
Wait a minute. You never actually needed the helmet, did you?
Nope! But now Hal is gonna be looking for it, and it'll be spinning through space!
I knew it!
Rocket!
What? Oh, come on!
Peter, Hala is heading for the bridge. Prepare for battle.
Here we go.
Oh yeah, here we go.
How do you like that?
This ends now.
Nice one.
You think you can defeat me? The Forge and I are one. You have only made me stronger.
Hello! Oh, this part's so cool. That was sweet. Oh my.
This ain't so bad. You were right for turning us around. I got a good chance of getting better here. I'm sorry I put you at risk back there. I was just so looking forward to camping under the stars with you. Sometimes I'm not sure if I'm taking care of you or you're taking care of me.
I get it, Mom. If I'd have been in your shoes, I'd have done the same thing. You were only trying to give us one more trip together.
Well, that's just it. I'm supposed to be the adult, not you. Not yet. It's getting late. I bet those stars are shining with everything they got by now.
I got an idea. Don't go anywhere.
Oh, I won't. What are you doing? Whoa, whoa, baby. Baby, watch the monitor. Hey. You really are something, you know that? You always come up with a plan. I don't know where you get these ideas.
Can you taste the mountain air? Hear the campfire crackling? It's just like we're up there.
Oh, I can. You are too much. Oh, I'm so glad we could come out here. Like this, just the two of us. Don't you love that mountain air?
Mom, you're acting kind of weird.
What? Oh, I'm sorry. It must be the medicine the doctors gave me. Now get in here. I can't imagine being cooped up in a hospital on a night like this. Isn't this just perfect?
Yeah, it's perfect. Mom.
I'm so glad we got one last weekend in the mountains together.
So alive.
We're happy for you, Drax, but I think I can smell my fur burning.
Stay sharp. We don't know where.
It's the forge. I can feel it. It's killing her. Hala. She is afraid.
Peter?
Please, Baldin, where are you? there you are. It is you. Oh, my son.
The Forge's corruption must be affecting Hala's mind.
I've missed you so much.
She doesn't know what's going on.
I never thought I would see you again. Baldin.
I missed you too.
Baldin. I wish I could have done more. Everything I did for you. I wanted you back by my side. I wanted you to see how great our people could be.
You have to let go now. Of me. Of everything. It's time.
I am so sorry. I wish I could touch you. I have become a monster. Look at me. I want you to remember the good things.
You'll always be my mom. I can never forget that.
I
How's it going? Welcome to the stream, buddy.
The power of the Forge spread through her like poison.
That wasn't how I expected it all to end.
So, we did it. Hall is dead. The galaxy is saved. I know I should feel good about it, but... ugh. We did the right thing, didn't we?
We saved lives, Gamora. If we hadn't done what we did, a lot more innocent people would be dead right now.
You're right. I think I could use a drink.
I am.
See if that helps a little. Yeah, we'll see if that helps a little bit. Turn it down slightly. Thanks for the heads up on
that.
Let's go. I'm kind of using a new, like, setup. That's good, man. There's a lot of random stuff that was happening in this game. Man.
Hello? You guys still open?
If there's booze on the shelf, they're open.
Hey! Can I come out now? Is it over?
Yes, you can stop cowering like a baby.
Thirsty.
I know now isn't the best time, but you still haven't paid your tab.
Are you kidding me?
Hey! Guy's gotta pay the bills.
Dude, come on. We just saved your life. I mean, we just saved your bar. We saved the galaxy. Pick one. Any of those should more than pay our debt.
You're right. You're right. Consider your tab forgotten. I'll start you a new one right now.
What is this? It tastes terrible.
I am Groot?
It's kind of an acquired taste. You get used to it eventually.
I don't think I want to acquire a taste for this.
I am Groot.
Peter, now that this is all over, there's something I've been meaning to say.
What is it?
When I was trapped in that tomb, all alone, the only thing I cared about was my own freedom. And to obtain that freedom, I exploited memories of your mother. I lied to you, made you think she was alive for my own benefit.
Yeah, that was kind of messed up.
I shouldn't have done that. I'm sorry. I used you. It was a selfish thing to do, and I feel terrible to have put you through that.
I don't blame you, Mantis. You did what you had to do. I mean, in your shoes, I may have done the same thing.
You're an extremely generous person to forgive others so freely. The more time I spent with you, the more I discovered what you've been through. I can tell you and your mother were very close. I could feel it in your heart. Destroying the forge and losing the chance to see her again. That couldn't have been easy.
I think my mom would have wanted me to move on from her. She always said, look forward, not back.
Yes, I suppose. But still, what would you say if I told you I could give you a moment with your mother?
What?
What?
A final chance to speak with her. See her one last time.
I would say that was incredible.
I wish I could do more, but at least I could grant you this. The remains of the forge would be able to let me connect with someone who has died. But only for a few minutes. And only if you want.
No, I don't want to do that. My mom is gone. Okay, seeing her again won't bring her back. Besides, I have a new family. I think she'd be happy for me.
Of course. Forge no longer holds any power over me. I don't know what to do now that I am finally free of it. My life was so entwined with its purpose.
We could always use an empath on the team. Why don't you join the Guardians? Officially.
Really?
Definitely.
Thank you, Peter. It will be nice to have a home instead of a box. My head finally feels clear. Thank you, Peter, for all you've done.
So, everything worked out in the end.
Don't you know? Everything works out for me.
Shut up. You know what I mean.
Shut up.
I'm proud of you, Peter.
Yeah?
You kept us together after all. I had many, many doubts it would happen. So many doubts. Oh, daily doubts. I honestly couldn't count them all. But somehow, you pulled us through.
Yeah, I did.
I'm just glad we're all back together. Life would have been so dull without you guys. I'd probably live twice as long, but it would be dull. How about a refill?
My hero.
My hero. Yeah, it was definitely good. Man.
Let it blow so real. I can
Hey, you two seriously need to tell us when there's a toast happening.
I drink this toxic liquid in honor of the galaxy. May it stay guarded.
What about to new friends? I've never had them before.
I've got a better one. To vacation!
I am Groot.
Yeah, okay. Family's a good one, too. Hurry up, Pete. My arm's getting tired.
To guarding the galaxy. I hope we never have to do it again.
At least for a little while.
Nothing says success like finally being lazy.
Guardians, this is the Nova Corps. We have another situation. You have to help us. You're the first ones we called.
Eh, the galaxy can wait.
Yeah. We gotta have a real celebration. For once.
This intoxicating fluid has made me want to fight things. Please, let me fight things!
I am Groot!
We don't have to do anything. What's in it for us?
I finally made it! It's finally over. Oh man. Yeah, that's the plan I did. Is this setting up our Guardians 2 telltale? Thanos. Beat it. So I beat it. I'm going to end the stream today. I would have probably stayed up longer, but it's been a long day, and I'm just glad that I finally finished this stream. Thanks for everybody that was watching. Next week, I haven't figured out what game to play yet. So, keep on the lookout on the Facebook page. I will post what game I'm playing soon, narrowing down a few choices. But if anybody else has, like a suggestion for a game for me to play on PlayStation or Xbox, feel free to shoot me a message. Did you hear that thunder? No, I did not. Is it really coming down? Like, I have my headphones on. I can't hear anything. These things are actually really good. But I'm still narrowing down a few games. I have a couple ideas in mind. Even if it comes to like playing some multiplayer games or something with you guys, I'd be down for anything. So, as long as my computer keeps working, I should be fine. But I'm going to get off here. It's been a long day, but I'm so glad that I was able to finally play this game for you guys and finish the stream. About time. Definitely about time. Ugh. It's not even raining? That's weird. That's really weird. But I'm going to head out, guys. I hope you guys have a good day. Good night, I should say. Good night. And tomorrow, I'm pretty sure Jeff's playing Fallout. Is he still doing Fallout? I think so. If not, he's playing something else. So, well, I will see you guys later. Enjoy the music for my outro. Peace.
Legends never die. When the world is calling you, can you hear them screaming out your name? Legends never die. They become a part of you. Every time you play for reaching greatness, relentless you survive.
Eternity.